Alright, this is a random pull from my collection. I'm going to do a grading today. Here we've got, this one's a newsstand edition, number 123 of the Uncanny X-Men. And I also have a direct edition. Both are in very nice shape. Let's go ahead and grade the newsstand edition. This one's in really, really nice shape. Here, let's start with lifting the cover over. Very shiny, nice and smooth. No dents, no dings. Extremely sharp corner. No edge wear. Another extremely sharp corner. Very, very nice spine. Minor dents. Corners extremely sharp. Edges are incredible. Let's have a look on the inside. Cool front picture with Spider-Man. Great artwork, lots going on, excellent inks, paper quality feels nice and firm, nice white pages, staples firmly attached up the spine. Great early X-Men edition. Very complete copy. No interior rips or tears. Very solid copy. This one had the cover wrap around the back a little bit. Got a little bit of damage in the top corner there. A nice spine otherwise on the back. Very sharp lower corner. Little bit of cover soiling on the back. We've got a little bit of a bend on that corner. Very little. Minor edge wear on that corner damage. Otherwise, fairly smooth. Dent-free rear back page. In my mind, this is a 9.6. What do you think?